Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Nirala Venu Madhav was born on the 28th of December 1932 AMD died on the 19th of June 2018. He was popularly known as NV, was a legendary Indian mimicry artist and ventriloquist. He rose to popularity imitating celebrities, politicians, local dialects, Nizams and was the first to perform at the United Nations headquarters. He started a diploma course at Telugu University, a first in the world. He is often regarded as father of Indian mimicry. He is also hailed as the pioneer and maestro of mimicry in India. Nirala Venu Madhav was born in Matwada, Warangal, Hyderabad state to an industrialist, Hari and Sri Lakshmi. His father had a great admiration for literature. He completed his matriculation in 1950, and joined Warangal Arts and Science College for bachelor's degree in 1952. The principal of the college, Baru Rama Narasya, was very impressed by his talent, and even presented him 60 scholarship for good conduct, despite opposition from some lecturers. He encouraged him to take up mimicry. As a young boy, he used to play pranks by imitating people in his village to perfection. He used to mimic the people who visited his house and friends. Venu Madhav started his career in 1947 at the age of 16. He rose to popularity, coming from a village, imitating celebrities, politicians, local Telangana dialect. He worked as a school teacher in Matwad Middle School in Hanumkunda in 1953. He also started and worked as a mimicry faculty at Telugu University. He loved Telugu, Urdu and English literature. He greatly admired Indian classical music. He used to perform in Telugu, English, Urdu, Hindi, Tamil and also musical instruments. He has toured all over the world, was popular for imitating world leaders, Hollywood celebrities and background score. His mimicry of a scene in the popular Hollywood movie, McKenna's Gold, was legendary. His imitation of Prithviraj Kapoor in Mughal Ezam, imitation of Karunani's voice using only one English word gibberish, was also very popular. He used to imitate all personalities, without offending them. He received their validation for his perfection. He was the first mimic in the world who performed at the United Nations organization, New York City. He was nominated as a member of Legislative Council of Andhra Pradesh by the then Chief Minister P.V. Narasimha Rao in 1972-78. His birthday, 28 December, is celebrated as World Mimicry Day by some of his students. He acted in few Telugu movies like Gudachari 116 starring Krishna and Jalalitha. An auditorium is named in his honor as Padmasri. Dr. Nirala Venu Madhav Kala Pranganam. The venue hosted a mimicry festival on his 80th birthday, 28 December, by Greater Warangal Municipal Corporation at Hanumkunda Public Gardens, and was named it 2011. He married Shibhavati in 1975 and has two sons, Radha Krishna and Madhav, and two daughters. He died at 85 years old.